Hello, good morning. Back playing Stranded Deep, 6:30 in game. I'm back on the Big Island. I did go back home to the other island once I found it. Yeah, which was pretty easy because I knew where I was once I got back here. Tyre made it successfully. I hit a rock and it kind of threw it off, but not a big deal. I came back here to collect some wood and I wanted to put, no wood. Okay, I have a fallen tree here. I wanted to come and put the flooring on the boat, on the what I'm gonna call our side stabilizers. And then I'm thinking if we we can't do that because we use them. I was thinking of going back to our main island and picking up those barrels. We've used those barrels. Oh, we're already on the raft. I forgot about that. Silly me. So, maybe we can load it up with wood or something. Because that's mainly what I want to use it for, is wood, because that's what we need the most. So it might be a good idea. Alright, do I need any lashings for this? No, I don't. Okay, so I got 9, only need 8. I'll be back for that. That's fine. So I'll probably have to cut down that tree, and those trees. Maybe take some firewood back with. Is that rock? I like this Big Island. Every time I've been here, and I've been here a lot, as you can see, there's like barely any trees left. Is that there is no snakes on this island either. Which is cool. The only thing that really bugs me right now, excuse me, is I don't know why the trees aren't growing back. Like, it's been, like I said, in-game, 33 days, and no trees are growing back. No, vegetation. Well, like, the stuff to make lashings, those are growing back. But, like, fruit's not growing back on the trees that we picked fruit from. The only fruit growing back is in the garden that I have. That takes a long time, so I'd have to make, like, I don't know, 50 plots to actually live off of it if I wanted to. So it's not really worth it. Well, I'm gonna make a bunch of them because it's fun for the game, but realistically in the game, it's not really worth it, so I don't know. But let's see, we're just getting started here, and I'm just messing around a little bit while I'm ranting and raving about the game. But yeah, please give this video a like, that would be mean a lot to me, and again, if you don't already and you enjoy this game and my other videos, please subscribe. That would mean the world to me. Okay, can we put this? Alright, almost had it. Come on, we were so close. There we go. Almost blue. All right. There we go. Now we have like kind of like stabilizer thingies, if we will. Now let's get some more wood. Like, I was even like trying to leave the young palm trees to see if they would develop into an actual palm tree, and I haven't noticed anything yet. Any of these cut downable? Cut downable is not a word, but I'm making it one. All right, so bear with me as we do some tropical island logging. Can't bend. No, what the heck? I don't want to climb the damn thing. I just want to hit it. And that was a pain in the butt. Ooh. Oh, I need water. Let's crack this baby. a pina colada. I wonder how bad we smell after 31 days of being out here. We've been swimming a lot, but I just wonder if we stink at all. Cutting off. This is why I do this off camera, because it's boring to watch, isn't it? Chop, 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 chop. You'd probably just put the logs on and then chop it all out when I get back, but eh, maybe. I don't know. We should just try with this many right now. Again, this island's giving me a little bit of lag. I could probably cut down settings or something and fix it, but I like it being so pretty. Alright, so we're gonna drag this out a little bit. Get here. All right, so they could potentially fly off, who knows. Like a so like that. All right, so we got some sticks on our boat. It's really hard to tell if it's causing any type of lean, but facing those waves, but I think it's a good test run. And of course my driving skills aren't helping at all. Probably have to go pretty slow. I dropped some. Let's try and move some back here. Right, let's try that. I also have this horrible thing where I like to go fast no matter what game I'm playing or no matter what I'm doing. But that seems to be working. I won't speak too soon, but it seems to be working so far. All they need to see is those rocks, and I know the way to go. Oh, we're hitting some big waves here, and sticks are staying on. So I think that might be very useful when we our transporting, because we can just pile a bunch on the... kind of move it between that there, and then go around this one here. Yeah, they seem to be sticking on pretty good, and as long as I can drive properly without running into a bunch of crap. Alright, we're smart. Be smart. Come on. Okay, so we go around stuff. It works better for it. Jeez. What is up with this? I might have to come up here and do some... Oh. Alright, so it's like... Turn and go that far that way. Alright. Crap. What the... Jeez. Maybe I need to come out and see if there's something... Oh, huge leg. Holy leg. I don't know if that's a game issue or a heating issue. Because it's very, very hot again here today. Should have counted how many sticks we had and how many sticks we end up with. Oh, we went too far. How did we go too far? That's the island I need. What? Wait a sec. A little bit one. Alright, now I need to see where the ships are to know. So, we need to go back this way. Okay, so... Island should be right there. Come on. Look how many sticks I dropped. Hitting those little bit of rocks. We will have this down to a science, I promise. We have magical floating sticks. Okay, where are those damn rocks? Frustrated at my driving. Now here's a question. I should have the hammer. Could we put walls up? I doubt it, but could we? Let's make this turn nice and steady. There we go. Is that our island? We're very, very close to opening our own long haul company here in Stranded Deep. Once we invent the mode of transportation here. But what are the odds that we could put a little wall up there? Or if we can even box it in? You wouldn't be able to see worth crap. You'd have... No, don't hit it. Hit it. Slow, slow, slow. Aw, why? Successful. I would give it a 6 out of 10 because it did work. I still have a secret to tell you guys on this island, but I can't do it yet. I can't spoil it. But it's a big secret, and it's awesome. You know what we're gonna do. We're gonna try something silly. Why? Because why not? Yeah, I didn't think so. What about half walls? They put half walls into this game. Maybe we can do half walls. That'd be good for like a deck or something, eh? Nah, it's not gonna work. Crap. How awesome would that be to put walls on there? Any? That'd be awesome. You can have them work like kind of like a ramp, lower and open it and lower it. That'd be. No way. Bummer. We were away for too long. Are these spoiled? No, they're all spoiled. No. That's okay. I got 8 of them. I can make a. I can plant more with them. That's somewhat fine. Damn, that's okay though. What do I need? Oh, I need water. Good job, I have lots. Let's drink more because we have water for days. Well, that's gonna be it for this video. Thank you so much for sticking with me and watching it. Like I said before, please give this video a like. That would mean so much to me. And if you don't, please subscribe. We'll be putting out these videos. And if you want to check out another survival type game that is a little bit, I would say, more advanced than this one. It's also been out longer. The Long Dark, check that one out too. It is awesome, and I gotta give those guys a lot of love. And yeah, that's it for now. Thank you so much for watching, and take care.